Hello guys, it's MakerTrick here and we're back. This time we're gonna be doing my first logo evolution. This time it's Apple. It's gonna be the Apple. So if you don't know what Logopedia is, it's a logo what it stores from people. It stores logos and it's pretty much you can see it. So let's start off with Apple. So this logo was from 1976 to 1977, 1 year. This is the first Apple computer loader logo. It used to be Apple computer, not Apple. This is Isaac Newton for discovering gravity. So this is first from 1977. It is the iconic rainbow apple that everyone loves. This is created by... This was used until 1999. This is really, like, if you have ever used a Mac, or you've asked someone to use a Mac, or you know about Apple and its history, it will always come up no matter what. Just let it sink in, it's rainbow. Just not real rainbow. So now this is the present logo. IMAX release. It went through a few other logos. So, here. Okay, that's not real. Okay, this is... So, it went from 2000 to 2001 with a change for the iBooks and stuff. And then it went to iOS, I don't think... Fifth? This is iOS 5, if I'm guessing. It came out with the 4S, or 4. I think it came out with both. So, here's modern day. Like, here's an even bigger one. So, start off with this. Then we've got the IMAX. Then we've got the black. Then we've got the nice gradient. Now we've got the scar. Like someone just accidentally cut it with a knife. And then you've got the modern. You can see some of the Apple logo designs like this for its... Like that. This is for the iPad Pro. So this is actually pretty good. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. See you in the next video. Goodbye. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.